Philadelphia, WPVI, Philadelphia Eagles fans had strong opinions about the end of the Carson Wentz era. "Ship him if he doesn't wanna be here, let him go," said John Swets of South Philadelphia. "Anything we could get for him I would take, no doubt about it," said Tom Pace of South Philadelphia. "It's a terrible deal, it will put our franchise back a decade," added Kelly Ann Verratti. Multiple sources confirm to Action News that Wentz has been traded to the Indianapolis Colts for a 2021 third-round pick and a conditional 2022 second-round pick that could turn into a first-rounder. Among the conditions that the Eagles could receive a first-rounder in return for Wentz is if he plays 75% of his snaps next season. See also, Ron Jaworski weighs in on Carson Wentz trade, "It was a bad marriage, I think it's a good deal. We gotta get Carson Wentz out of here," said Charles Warren of Germantown. "We got ripped off. We should at least got a first-round pick. We didn't get that, we got pennies," said Michael Moffo of South Philadelphia. Wentz will be reunited with now Colts head coach Frank Reich, who was the Eagles' offensive coordinator in 2017 when Wentz had his best season, and likely would have been NFL MVP if not for suffering a season-ending knee injury. If not for Wentz's play, the Eagles likely would not have won their first and only Super Bowl. Multiple sources tell 6 ABC's Jeff Seversky that the Chicago Bears backed out of talks with the Eagles for Wentz. It appears that the Colts were the only team really in play for Wentz that led to Thursday's trade going down for Wentz. "I'm gonna say, like, I really wish that the Eagles kept Foles," said Heather Mann of Mayfair. The Wentz trade to the Colts won't become official until March 17, when the new NFL league year begins. This is the latest dramatic shakeup for the Eagles over the last few months. Wentz was benched in early December for Jalen Hurts, who is expected to be the starting quarterback next season barring the Eagles drafting a quarterback with the 6th overall pick in the NFL draft. Doug Peterson was fired on January 11 and Nick Sirianni was hired on January 24, and now Wentz is traded. Read more, from rookie savior to castoff, looking back at Carson Wentz's run in Philadelphia. Copyright 2021 WPVI-TV. All rights reserved.